Good evening.
Normally, you will only find me playing bassoon in the orchestra, but tonight, I have the great privilege and joy to also present to you this special concert as a gift to you, to my musical colleagues, to this wonderful PSO organization, my family, friends, and audience. This event has actually been in the making for over 3 years, and it's been quite a journey for both Monsignor Fassina and me. I believe you will understand in just a few minutes why I have been so profoundly touched by him and by his music. It has been a very personal and life-changing experience for me in the most significant ways, with one major result being my new mission is to assist Monsignor in bringing him and his music to our country, for him to compose for us, work with our singers and orchestral musicians to encounter and reach all Americans. Monsignor Fassina is a very humble, engaging, and joyous priest from the Diocese of Rome, rector of the Basilica of Santa Cecilia, and choir master at the Basilica of St. John Lateran, to name just a few of his many responsibilities. 30 years ago, he founded and continues to direct the choir of the Diocese of Rome, that today numbers over 250 members. It's a volunteer choir of faith and music that under his direction often animates the liturgical celebrations with the Pope and gives concerts throughout Italy and the world. Monsignor has composed over 415 sacred and liturgical songs sung by his choirs and others. Just 2 weeks ago in Rome, was held the first gathering of choirs from all around Italy and as far away as Brazil, Spain, and Turkey. Over 1,500 voices filled St. John Lateran in concert, a true testament to his influence and the power and inspiration that his music gives to so many people. Fundamental to his life and vocation were the presence and words of St. John Paul II. During the late 1970s, John Paul II was beginning his pontificate and Monsignor his studies for the priesthood. Upon hearing Monsignor's music, the Pope recognized the power of this priest's musical gifts and encouraged him to pursue his talent as a means for evangelization. Monsignor remained close to the pontiff throughout his life and composed over 27 works for him, many reflecting the Pope's own words and ideas. To communicate the beauty of the gospel through music and art with simplicity, depth, joy, tenderness, and closeness to the poor. Tonight you will be exposed to the impressive range of style and genre in Monsignor's music, from opera to film music, from the sacred to the liturgical. Most significant to me is the world premiere of his Sinfonia Mysterium Paschali, a work I commissioned him to compose specifically for our orchestra. My heartfelt thanks to all of those who helped make this possible, especially the Plainfield Symphony Board, Leslie Cruz, Michael Vagliano, Alan Arts, Dr. Candace Whitney, Maria Agaric, and all the participating musicians and singers. All the music you will hear tonight and all that he expresses, whether in action, words, or music, is from his heart, a sharing of his love for God and for all humanity. His music is truly universal, touching the hearts of people of all backgrounds and all religions. For Monsignor Fassina, music is the purest expression of the soul, an act of love. He has asked me to ask all of you to, within your program booklets, you will find the text to the various pieces. And he strongly urges you to follow that text because the text is the basis of what you're going to be hearing here. So without further ado, it is my great honor to introduce to you my dear friend, my inspiration, Monsignor Marco Fassina.
Thank you.
Good evening to all of you. I am honored to live with you this beautiful moment of sharing through music that I love the most. The pieces you are about to hear are of various kinds, and they represent different moments of my spiritual and artistic journey. The first part starts with Come le stelle del cielo, as the stars in the sky, which describes the astonishment of the believer's heart in the presence of the beauty of God's promises, like a flight towards the stars. Via dei Martiri is a tribute to all the martyrs throughout history who offered their lives for love. It is a march from suffering to glory. Moses' suite is taken from my 1995 TV movie score that ends with God's word, "Listen, Israel, you will love God with all your heart." The medley of the Divine Comedy themes presents melodies from the opera I composed in 2007, inspired by Dante Alighieri's masterpiece. Good evening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The second part, you have here Jubilate Deo, is written for the 2000 Jubilee, and you hear now the Magnificat, a piece sung by many Italian and foreign artists. The Magnificat is the canticle of the poor, as represented by Mary. God raises them to him while turning away the arrogant. After the symphony Mysterium Pascale was commissioned for the Plainfield Symphony by my friend Lee Doswell. It describes the Paschal mystery. The church lives in the Sacrum Triduum, the three sacred days of the Holy Week, and it helps us understand its true meaning of love, sorrow, and joy. Easter morning, the last part of the symphony, is described as the glorious rising sun of Christ that brings hope to the world.
Thank you.
pausa. We will finish with three very different pieces. First, Pacem in Terris, peace on earth, is a cry to God to beg him for the gift of peace on earth. Actually. Second, Alba Romana, Roman Dawn, is a tribute to Rome, my city, whose beauty is as great as its vocation to be a sign of love and hope for the world. The third and the last piece is a song as joyful as children, inspired by Saint Philip Neri, the saint of joy and simplicity. The world has lost its heart. And this song wants to awake the innocence at the bottom of everybody's heart. I will ask you to sing with us. With the choir, all, eh? When I will turn around and conduct you all, you sing. All. Please sing along, even the tone diff. Even the tone diff is a miracle, okay? The word is simply, you find in the booklet, but it's paradiso, paradiso. Preferisco il paradiso. Paradiso, paradiso. Simple. Italiano, but simple, no? You prefer the paradise, yeah? Okay. Pacem in terris, Alba Romana, e preferisco il paradiso. And now